Mr. Smith. How are you?
Fine. Great.
Great. I understand you're interested in a RN position at our company.
I am.
Good. I was just looking through your resume, and it looks like you've been an RN for about 10 years.
Mm-hmm.
And you have lots of experience. It's very impressive.
Oh, thank you.
But unfortunately, you don't have a bachelor's degree.
A bachelor's degree? I thought associate was good enough.
Well, Mr. Smith, nursing is the largest healthcare profession. And studies show that higher education is linked to improved patient outcomes. May I ask why you don't have a bachelor's degree?
I don't have time and the money for to go back to school to get my bachelor's degree. I've been a nurse for 10 years. I thought that would be good enough.
Okay, well, you know, Mr. Smith, I really do understand all of those concerns. But, you know, there are many things in place now to make it very easy for RNs to go back to school for their bachelor's.
Oh.
Our company provides tuition reimbursement, just like many other companies. We give you money for school.
Wow.
Also, there are many, many online RN to BSN programs. And our job even works with your school schedule and gives you the time that you need. We work around your schedule because we really want you to grow in the industry and to get your BSN.
Oh, okay.
Unfortunately, Mr. Smith, I'm not able to hire you at this time, so you don't have the job. Mr. Smith,
hey.
How are you?
Great.
I understand you're interested in a RN BSN program at our company.
I am.
Awesome. You know, I remember interviewing you about a year ago when you only had your associate's degree.
Right. I went back to school. I went and took advice, went back to school, went online.
Awesome. I see where you actually went to our own Bonsecor online RN to BSN program.
Yeah.
Great. And, you know, I've looked through your resume, and it's just as impressive as it was before with that bachelor's degree added to it.
Oh, thank you.
And this time I see you're actually applying for a management position.
Yes, I am.
That's awesome, Mr. Smith. You know, studies show that managers should be educated to research and be able to incorporate evidence to impact best practices. Mm-hmm. I think you would make a wonderful manager. You're hired. Welcome to the company.
Oh, thank you.